Well, hi, Newmarket Mayor John Taylor here, and I just want to add my voice to the many voices that are celebrating and supporting Black History Month here in Newmarket and across York Region. You know, the events of the last year or two have really hit home with many of us, the importance of advocating for and supporting the Black community here in Newmarket, York Region, Canada, and North America wide. Standing on strong shoulders is the theme of this year's Black History Month. And I think that's such an important theme. It's one that reminds us to think about who those strong shoulders were and what they had to do and what they had to endure to be the strength for today's leaders. I also want to just really make it clear that Black History Month is not only about celebrating history and those incredible leaders that brought us to where we are today, but it's also about understanding how that history impacts today and how we have to continue to fight for improvements, to advocate for change, and to ensure that the Black community has allies to support their ongoing efforts and ongoing struggle to create a better tomorrow for their communities. So please, Newmarket residents, take the time during Black History Month to not only learn the history, to understand and value some of those important figures on whose shoulders so many people stand today, but also take the time to think about how you can support the Black community in their efforts to create a better tomorrow, how you and I can be allies and advocates along with them for a better tomorrow. So everyone, enjoy Black History Month, learn from Black History Month, and commit to change as a result of Black History Month. Thank you for taking the time to listen to this message, and I look forward to an enriching and engaging month in February where we all take the time to learn more, to advocate more, and to support more. Thank you.